Is there a one good 1 point system other than Baffle?
No. No. Then is there any system other than FCS?
I mean,
advanced sensor.
Only for flying B-wings.
And
sensor jammer.
Yeah, sensor jammer on Guri isn't terrible either.
No, sensor jammer on Guri is amazing.
Sensor jammer?
Yeah.
Yeah, but find 4 points in this list.
You can't.
Yeah, exactly.
No, you can't drop anything.
Switch to Manaroo.
I can find 30.
I would have loved this matchup.
I could find 35 points.
Drop for Guri, though.
Drop Guri.
Hey, Guri is great.
You wanted to play Guri's Dash?
Me. Oh, you wanted to play Dash?
With Karnor?
Yeah.
Why are you whispering? They can hear you.
Although, I have a feeling that Guri is going to melt the Dash.
She really could, very easily.
That's what the author is about, right? She's got to hang back.
Okay, so guys, let me know when I miss the thing, because I'm going to miss it as to why Norra is...
Wait, is it loud?
It's a cookie. It's a cookie wrapper.
It was a cookie.
give me the wrapper.
The wrapper?
This is for you, Gurney.
And also, that's Mike eating.
Oh, yeah.
So can you guys hear me chewing?
There are multiple
Apparently,
people eating.
They can hear you chewing. It's loud. It's distracting. Way to go.
So this is smart by what's his name? I haven't been Thomas. Because
you guys can't see on the video feed right now was Tim dancing to
Graham has put on some white noise to drown us drown us out.
Oh man, can he actually just put on white noise?
That you know what? So I think it's probably just to drown out Mike's chewing.
No, it's to drown us out because they could hear us talking.
Yeah, but white noise would be better then.
I don't know if you heard our hysterical moaning last night. When Tom rolled four blanks and I decided to roll four hits on his B-roll.
Over face to face.
We should try to continue to be quiet.
And we should also try not to talk over each other so that everyone can hear our voices.
Yes. But
there's
also
five announcers.
How do you guys feel about this approach? Like, Tim's going really hard south, and I think it's really going to be easy for Dash to just go up board and disappear. Right? Like,
maybe. What's he going to do with Fenn? I think he's going to skirt right up the side.
Guri can't come around too quickly, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Dash could just disappear behind Guri. Guri is, as always, greens, right?
Yeah.
I don't think...
He's not pushing.
No, he's not.
I'm surprised.
No, I think he's going to just slow roll with Guri right up the center there.
I'm really surprised Fenn didn't barrel the other way.
On the inside
yeah.
of the
He wants to occupy the middle right now.
Well, who's his primary target? Dash or Norra?
Hey, guys. Can we just do three? Max commentator?
Sure.
Yeah.
You guys can figure out who... Okay. It doesn't matter who it is. But five is too much cross talk.
I'll go watch it.
Vanderyacht, sorry.
Yeah,
that's my bad. I should have told them all to shut up. But no, okay. I don't know. Like, I don't have any brilliant insight into this matchup. I haven't flown any Dash. Fernay, you're so close to a ban right now, man. No, I'm kidding. Fuck, who's Fernay again?
I don't know.
Oh, it's Kyle Thompson. That motherfucker.
PG.
Oh, sorry.
PG streams.
Fiona, I love you, is what I meant.
So you're saying you would have, if you were your Fenn, you would have barreled up board to occupy the middle of the space.
You have to occupy that middle. I think he's playing Fenn very conservatively right now, it looks like. But I don't know if that's the right call.
You're all like, oh, Don's a beast. Just bidding adieu to Don, who had a phenomenal match with his bombing K-Wings. A list that we have to add, he decided to play yesterday and practice like twice with, maybe. But you know, that's Don. One of the best players in the city.
It's a great game.
You guys gotta rewatch that match after.
Yeah.
You gotta see just how goddamn good your flying was.
Twice.
Hey. Awesome job.
Take care, Don. Pleasure.
You made us proud. You made us proud.
Okay, so I'm guessing Tim is going to try to go fly Guri like a maniac, which is how we usually fly her.
Yeah, it's unfortunate that he can't.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's interesting. Not what I expected.
Yeah, she's going to have the hard one now next turn.
This is smart, actually. I think Tim might just absorb the stress, but... It looks like he's trying to cast the wide net, which is really smart.
That's one way of dealing with Dash.
I think Manaroo is going to be a huge contributor because Thomas is not going to want to shoot Manaroo.
No.
It's the last thing he wants to shoot. You can't target her effectively.
Yeah.
But at the same time, Manaroo is just, he's probably just going to force straight, get right in the grill.
If he can let, though, if Thomas lets Fenn get in behind him, he's going to have to waste actions boosting and barreling to stay out of his range one arc, which means he's never going to damage Fenn.
This is very smart by Thomas as well. He's anticipating the chase onto dash,
yeah,
so he's spreading. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. So now the chase begins.
Actually, if I'm Thomas, I run Norra at Fenn with the way his build is.
But because dash is so far out now,
mm-hmm.
I think Fenn can afford to just fly straight and start chipping, because you don't want to deal with a Norra with C3PO and R2D2 when you only have two ships remaining.
Yeah.
Especially if it's such a low agility ship that Manaroo can contribute. And the thing with C-3PO and R2-D2, like, obviously they have less synergy together, but the whole concept is the less shots shooting at you, the better, because that's the more mitigation proportion, right?
Mm.
Whereas your Attanni, maybe, it could be Guri. I think in general it's Fenaroo, and people have been replacing Guri with either Pelov or Turok, because those are excellent defender killers right now.
So here's my question: why don't you five straight with your Fenn that turn? Just blaze right past.
I think he wants
right past Norra and just get up dash's ass.
I think that's coming. I think he's waiting to see where Norra and Dash are, which is again really smart. He's playing this really patiently, which is how he should be playing it. The only thing is, I think Guri has to do a hard one because if she actually, yeah.
I think she needs to come down towards Manaroo to come back with the rest of the group, but
maybe.
Just me.
I think she has a hard one because. That's going to prevent, if she goes over the stress, that's going to prevent, well, not really prevent, but that's going to
limit
the target lock on a five straight.
Yeah.
Whereas right now, if she hard ones, Fenn can five straight target lock, get the Attanni focus,
mm-hmm.
and that, like, even though there's R2-D2 and C-3PO, if you deal a ton of damage onto one agility ship right off the bat, it puts a lot of pressure on Norra.
But then he has to focus on Norra until she's dead, and not give her the chance to regen continually.
Sorry, what do you mean?
Well, because let's just say he gets 3 or 4 damage through on Norra, and then Brick peels off and goes after Dash, he's gonna leave her to regen. You went, you know, with Rebel regen, and once you get that first foot in the door, you gotta kind of kick the door down.
Yeah, exactly.
Which is what we saw what happened to Thomas against Dawn.
Yeah,
Dawn put almost like 3 bombs just to get Norra killed, and it took him all of that ordnance just to take her down.
Yep.
And that was with only one round of regening, so.
I think this is a very good trap.
Oh, nice. Close target lock?
Yeah. So that's probably going to go to Guri, that target lock.
And then you think Guri's just going to go maniac and go straight forward?
I mean, we'll see, but Dash is going to dodge it.
Yeah. Nope, yeah, he went that way.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure he has a 5 straight on the the Fenn. At least that's what I would do.
You see who's coming for Guri here? Bank boost?
Adam Turok was an amazing game. I'm glad people still remember it. This is really
nice.
Smart.
He's just
waiting to see where Dash goes. And for the viewers watching, like, if you ever go up against a Dash, you're like, and you're thinking to yourself, okay, what happened there?
What seems to be the problem?
I think he may have picked up his dial.
Well.
No, I think he may have touched his dial before. I'm not sure. So the judge is just clarifying that you cannot touch the dial unless it's your turn to activate and you have to flip it immediately, so... Or, I don't know if it's an ambiguous dial, I'm not sure what's going on here.
I don't know what happened. Maybe we'll get round two. It was in between two dials. It was in
so
between...
So like,
left.
Oh, this is unfortunate. This is not...
actually moving on that one? Okay. Okay, so judge is ruling the die was in the middle, so it was ambiguous, so he had to choose one of the two that it was overlapping.
This is brutal.
Yeah. Because if he went five straight, this is...
That five straight is coming in hot.
And that's a target lock focus, Fenn Rau. And that might actually be...
But has he dialed in a hard two? Because he said he was intending to do a hard two.
That is what he dialed in, but if it slipped in between the two of them, Tim...
And he was going to attempt to catch Fenn in his rear.
Hard two would have been the right call.
Which is why it's what he had.
Yeah. You know what, he can still recover from this. This isn't terrible. He would have been shot at anyway with hard two. He might take a bit more damage, but he still has C-3PO. He might have the debris.
He can go two straight clear stress so, and regain, but he's gonna go through the debris again, I think, next turn.
Yeah, but he'll stick at the region. Oh, he did three.
It's okay, he can still boost.
Yeah, that's true.
Greed Templar, just to clarify, Nora's dial wasn't clearly set. It was between two maneuvers, so Tim got to choose, the judge ruled that Tim got to choose which of the two maneuvers Norra took.
Yeah, it's tough. There's no easy way for Norra to get out of this. So what I was saying, the reason why I would have done the five straight is because the five straight would have given you the target lock as well.
Yep, absolutely. And if Norra would have done the hard two like she wanted to, he still would have had that boost if he needed it.
I mean...
It's still a range two shot.
I would... he didn't boost.
No.
Because he barreled.
No, he took a lock.
Oh, he locked. I don't know if I agree with that. So, VG, Tom unfortunately set his dial in between two maneuvers. Between a two bank and a two hard on Norra. So what happened was Graham ruled that the opponent gets to choose in that situation, which I'm sure is the right ruling.
Between and, one of the two available options that it's between.
Yeah, that does suck, Dave. But, you know, both these guys, they got all their swag.
And they both have proven they're phenomenal
super
players.
Super tired, yeah. Someone who just went through, I don't know how many rounds. What was that, eight rounds?
Yeah.
Nine rounds?
Yeah. 10th game.
Like, I'm pretty much in a coma. These guys are exceptional players, but they're bound to make mistakes. Hopefully it wasn't a loose dial, because that's definitely a shame.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. That's why you gotta go with those official FFG dial upgrades.
Okay, so that's huge for Tom.
To get 3 damage into Guri already? Manaroo?
Well, I didn't think about this because the most amount of damage possible that Fenn could have dealt there was 2 because C-3PO.
Yeah. So he called 1 and got 1?
No, he must call 0.
0.
But he mitigated 1.
Yeah.
And he's going to regen 1.
Yeah. So he's taking 1, net 1. Yeah.
Nora's fine.
But I think if I'm 10, hard 2 to the left with Fenn next round, and maybe you have to push in for that range 1 focus. Because Manaroo is going to go and pull a target lock on Norra as well.
What I was saying earlier about if you're trying to fly against Super Dash, one of the consensus strategies to deal with him is to occupy the middle of the board. And the reason, not only to prevent arc dodging, but it's
might shield off of Manaroo.
It's actually to force him into a particular corner. If he's not in the middle, then he's going to something, right? He's going to an edge or a corner. If you get him in a corner, that's where his arc dodging capabilities drastically reduced. So what Tim, I think, is doing, he's casting a really wide net to get Dash to start running.
Now, we've seen Thomas a couple of times do this, where he's just thrown Norra onto a debris now. Like, is that just because he's doing so many greens that he doesn't matter?
So you missed it, but Thomas set his dial in between two.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
VG, his dial was in between two, and I believe the root judge ruling is opponent can pick which of the two.
Those slippery dials, man.
I don't even, why not? I don't even
Or maybe
think
the player gets to choose.
It was a two hard and a two bank.
It was between two hard and two bank, yeah.
Yeah, so.
But that still puts him near the debris, right? Like,
no, the two hard would have been clear. Yeah. It would have been great because it may have even given him an additional
evade die.
Not to mention the focus.
I can attest that it's a perfectly stiff dial.
tons of stuff. Yeah.
It's my dial he's borrowing.
Oh. So it's your dial that lost cost on the mind. He took one damage.
It's
fine.
Also my dial that got him to nine and oh.
So if you took it back, Tim would win.
Well, Thomas would have
so
to.
So I'm guessing Thomas is gonna break dash out towards the right.
An arc dial.
Yeah, I don't think he wants to come into the middle right now with dash. He wants to get in behind everybody. Because I'm guessing Tim's gonna have to hard one his Guri.
Dave, it was a regular dial.
That's a huge reason that my TIE Fighter dials are so beat up, is because the original ones, the original core from like 2012,
yeah, they're impossible to open once you close them.
Were so tough to move. Like they stick so hard.
Nice. So
oh man.
Tim's going for
what
a.
What is that?
No, that's super smart right? Because he knows he's gonna get a range one shot here.
No matter what.
With Manaroo, and that's what I was saying earlier. If you're ever against regen with C3VO especially, the key is to get multiple shots on the target.
Yeah.
Right? Because
yeah.
That's how you reduce the amount of mitigation. Because if you want to think about regen as, you know, one recovered and then C3VO as one damage mitigation, you're mitigating two a turn. So if it was just Fenn, assuming he was at range two, really Norra is only taking one damage a turn. But now that you have Manaroo in the frickin' game as well, that's going to be one plus, you know, two or three.
Here's
so.
The question, Susano. I think I barrel roll there. I don't focus that because I guarantee you that Thomas dialed in or two bank, too hard to the right.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't know. He uh-huh. needs that regen.
That's my money on it because I think he saw the. I think.
The regen and the stress clear are both very important.
Where is Guri going? Tim's been drinking, so.
That's where he gets his power from.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I have my hair.
Fly
Tim
casually.
Has his booze.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, throwing Guri out that way could draw dash in the wrong direction.
Oh, he went that way.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Okay.
No, that's huge. That's awesome. That's
No.
That's a great play by Thomas. He wasn't going to get an action anyway. He probably gets a regen if that's a green.
It was green.
Yeah, it is green.
Yeah, so he gets
green.
A regen, and again, he only
still
gets
stressed.
Shot at by one.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Here's the thing, right? If Fenn comes in with a hard one right now, which, knowing Tim, he's doing a hard one, that Norra could take 5 damage this turn.
Mm-hmm.
Well, 4, I guess, because of C3PO.
But at least Manaroo doesn't get to shoot.
Exactly. But yeah, like, it would have been a ton of damage anyway.
Yeah.
But I think this is good.
And he's good from the debris?
Yep, he's good from the debris.
So do you think that maybe Thomas saw the block coming and went for the best possible option, taking one shot instead of two?
He probably didn't see it coming. I think it's really hard to predict.
Yeah.
A 3 bank on Manaroo.
Looks like he might have seen that one.
He's got a hinge, so I see that a lot. But
yeah, but
you want to go that 3 speed.
You probably don't expect it. Yeah, here's a money shot.
Yeah, here comes the Manaroo special.
Yeah, Tim's
now
feeling
Tim's
good
gonna
right
start
now.
It's now been noted that Graham loves the Backstreet Boys. This is his music. Tournament organizer extraordinaire.
Oh, this is rough.
Yeah.
Dash.
Okay, now we need to
dash
target
lock.
Dash, no focused.
Does he not have PTL?
He does. He decided not to push because of slicer tools.
Are you sure?
I think so. He's decided not to push.
He's well out of range too on any of those ships.
Yep.
I think he target locked Guri.
There is a target lock sitting on.
Maybe that is the target lock from before.
Yeah, Guri.
Maybe he did push for a target lock, and we just can't see the.
The auto flash is through the debris with a focus. Like, Guri is so hard to kill. But I mean, sometimes you just hope for block blanks, right? Suspending the target lock, he gets a 3. That's what you want on 5 dice. 3 is what you want.
So that's the focus for that.
Oh,
looks like a hit
and
crit.
He got the crit.
Okay.
Oh,
four hits
man.
And
a crit. So Thomas calls nothing on the C3PO.
Gets
nothing.
Gets one.
A dash target locked Guri.
Okay.
Yeah. So he's going to take 2, a hit, and a crit.
Major explosion.
That doesn't make
think it was.
We can't see that.
I think it was something like you can't execute a straight or white or something.
We can't see that in the camera. So let's control fire.
Oh.
That's rough.
Yeah. Oh,
that is rough.
So Nora's now double stressed.
Nora's in an okay spot, though.
Why is she double stressed?
She just got control fire.
And debris.
Oh, right, right. I thought that was the...
Oh, so he's shooting,
Was that two of eights on Manaroo? Yeah,
yeah,
so he dashed shot at Manaroo. I guess he figured statistically he's not gonna hit.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's the right call. You gotta shoot Manaroo, I think. You don't even bother with Guri. That's a stupid shot. No offense to anyone.
We thought that was a good shot. Focus. For two. Oh no, she passed her. Yeah, she would have gotten it back.
This is weird.
It wasn't console fire.
Thrust control fire.
So that's just an additional stress. Holy crap, your name is hard to pronounce. Grogigog? Grog?
Grogigog? Grog? Yeah, Grogigog.
Alright, you're banned. This is really tricky, right? Because Nora's either going to do a two bank left. Well, actually, Norm might be better off just doing a freaking one straight at this point and hope that Fenn doesn't K-turn.
Yeah, I think causing a car accident might be the way to go.
Yeah, but Fenn could easily K-turn, right? Manaroo, like, if I were Tim, I would one straight with Manaroo. Get the target lock.
Yeah, and then K-turn.
Get the purely broken, no, I'm kidding, a Attanni focus on everyone. And then K-turn with Fenn. Because Nora's rocking, what, 4 HP right now?
Tim's seeing some Creed now?
Groggy Grog, thank you. Alright, you're unbanned. You're unbanned.
You don't swoop with Manaroo? No, I don't think she's making that right.
No, I won hard to figure out where Norra is going. And if Norra sails past you on like a two bank left, for example, that's fine, right? She's stressed. Manaroo gets to contribute. 3 damage. That's probably a dead Norra right there.
Yeah. Slicer.
I wouldn't bother with the slicer. Guri's just chilling, man.
She's got a hard one.
She's on pleasure cruise.
I think she one turns in towards the portal. She has to.
I think Tim just wants to balance this game out. Hmm. No, I'm kidding.
Just 2-on-2?
Well, it's supposed to be 2-on-1.
He might not necessarily nuke Guri.
No, Guri has 5 health.
Yeah.
With potentially multiple focuses, and Manaroo really needs to pass it to her.
Exactly.
And she has auto thrusters.
Aren't you glad that you can pass tokens literally across the galaxy?
So yeah.
Guri could do a one turn and boost, but Dash could also be running
hard one
way back down.
Dash might actually
Guri,
come back in.
It depends what the other two ships do, right? If Manaroo's doing the well. Doesn't look like she's doing one hard, or sorry, the one straight. Because I was gonna say, if Manaroo does a one straight and Fenn does a K turn, then you don't want to do the boost on Guri, but.
Because
Guri's not gonna have a shot on dash, right?
That's my thing. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Guri's out of it for at least one more round.
I told you Tim was gonna sloop.
Would you like
God,
to.
Damn it.
I'm sorry, would you like to repeat that one?
Fine.
I'm not sure why he did that. That's not a green.
No, it's an OK4, which means he's obviously not gonna, he's gonna hard one with Fenn again.
Yeah, but Belmont, you have to realize, like, how easy it is for this list to clear stress.
Yeah.
He stresses everyone out. Manaroo just was one straight again the next turn, or something.
And in all fairness, once he would have K-turned, his logical move maneuver would have been a hard two to the right, which would have been a sloop.
Yeah.
Would have been a green anyways.
Belmont, like, to give you an example, I just lost to Tim. Fenn went over a debris and took 2 stress over 2 turns in a row. He's not scared of stress.
Just don't forget, the mind link, he can still pass the focus token from Manaroo. you know, still gonna get an action.
If Guri goes over debris, the other two just clear it.
Yeah.
Right.
The key to a mind link list is knowing when you're gonna stress yourself and knowing that you have to pre-program your greens, and it's almost ridiculous.
The only time you don't want to stress everyone is if you're about to do a K4. That's a really quick way to lose the game. But like, otherwise, if you're not K turning multiple shifts, you don't care. You honestly don't care. All right.
Target lock, man.
That's our move.
Well, he has no other actions to do.
Push for focus.
Focus.
He's gonna push for focus.
Now. Oh, he's gonna do that right now. No.
Yeah.
Wait, where are the focus tokens? Are they underneath the ship? Okay. Yeah. There we go. Okay. All right.
And he's got the target lock on the peg, so
Adam,
that's why it only appears on
two-four and regening.
Adam, that's probably true, but I can also tell you, not being scared of obstacles is
what also gets you not to the final
as well,
table.
Yeah. You have to be somewhat scared.
Because that could just as easily have had him blank out, and he would have been double stressed.
The thing is,
it was, he regenerated.
Yeah. The thing is, guys, is like, being scared of obstacles is less of an issue for Fenerulis because of the Attanni, right? Oh, beautiful
nice
move.
This is where the K-turn would have been incredible because...
Yeah.
Because then he would have had a range one, target lock focus.
Yep.
Maybe that's why you win Nationals.
Oh, man, I would have loved this dash matchup. All right, I'm done crying.
I don't know, Tim spent 2 hours complaining about losing to Dawn, so...
Was that before
Joe?
Or...
Oh, yeah, Joe.
Joe
spent
2 hours complaining about being bodied by Dawn.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Was that before or after he thrashed me with his K-Wing?
After.
That was rhetorical.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry. Obviously it was after.
Rocks are your jam? Yeah, man. Rocks are my jam, too. You mean over debris, I guess you're saying. Yeah, absolutely. But again, remember, Tim's list doesn't really care about losing out on actions from one particular ship because he's going to get two focuses if he needs to anyway, right? That's the beauty of this list. You can block all three ships and Guri will still activate everyone.
And then Manaroo will pass one off. Still have another one. So
it might be like, man, I'm flying Swarm, I blocked everyone, I'm amazing. It's like, nope, there are four focus tokens on the table.
Fenn should engage.
No, I didn't lose to Dawn. I lost to Joe.
Manually picked them up and put them back in the tray so we can see.
What just happened?
Tim rolled on the mat and he thought he had to re-roll because he had to go in the dice tray and he had rolled two crits. He's like, do I have to re-roll
That's
them?
That's so cute.
Yeah, I know. Right? Isn't Tim precious? Ooh. Focus?
Two of it?
He's got one of
it.
I want
to know if he lost to Dawn today or not.
Oh, no. Yeah, I just answered your name.
Oh, okay.
Which I think is Kyle.
This is Fenn Rau shooting a dash, and Thomas is deciding if he wants to take the shield and save it for a shot on Fenn, which it looks like he's done.
Yeah.
He's held on to the focus.
Took two shields.
Yeah.
Damn.
I think he knows he's behind the 8-ball. Well, he knows he's behind the 8-ball, and he needs the focus to modify his attack on dash.
He's behind the 8-ball, but if he loses three more shields on dash, the only way that he can win the game is if he kills Fenn and Guri.
He once again has to kill
and half of Manaroo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck. It's Kyle. Yeah. God damn it.
This is a 2-hour game, so he does have the time to do it.
It's a 2-hour game, but we're already a quarter through it. Mm-hmm. And
it's focus and force, and that's why he kept none of it. And that's going to be on Fenn.
Oh, boy. Let's not blank.
Auto thrusters. Oh, no. It was on Manaroo.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I think he just took two.
Yeah, he just took two hits on Manaroo.
No,
it was on Fenn?
Fenn.
It was on Fenn, okay.
Because it was
a
HLC, so he couldn't. That's why he had three
dice there.
Range one.
Into Norra? Yeah.
Target lock. Thanks.
There you go.
Yeah, we're not using that part of the map.
Oh, that song is on right now.
So is that Manor down to Monster?
No, I don't think so. Norra didn't fire at Manor.
I'm not sure what happened. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, let me just double check what happened there on that exchange.
Okay.
Well, Norra couldn't have fired at Manor, so.
Okay, so this is a really, really, really weird position because Fenn is going to get caught slow rolling, right? So if Tim's smart,
goes fast.
I think he gets the. Wait, so is Fenn at two?
He didn't shoot Fenn, right? It was Manaroo with HLC on.
But Manaroo should only have oh, because there's two obstacles.
I see. Interesting.
I guess he's just trying to take care of his focus engine.
I guess,
and then deal with Fenn on his own, and then because Guri's completely out of the fight for at least two more rounds.
You might kill the focus engine, but the problem with this list is
there's all focus engines.
The focus engine is a problem. It's a huge problem, but it's still not, in my mind, at the top of the list. You have to kill Fenn quick.
Well, I think
because if you kill Fenn, you're just dealing with Guri, who you can arc charge all day.
Yeah.
Right? And Manaroo shooting two dice at you, who will contribute, but like if you kill Manaroo, you still have Guri and Fenn just pumping damage into you.
I think the thing, like when you're trying to shoot at Fenn with two focus tokens and auto thrusters, it's kind of an uphill battle, even with four dice. There's no right answer. I think this is what makes this list effective. Every round you waste shooting at Manaroo is a round that your opponent gets to shoot at you for free.
Right.
Manaroo is almost like a, in every list that she's in, she's like a suit. She's a big Xenofolk engine at the same time, right? She's gonna have a double-ish problem.
I don't. Oh, okay. Dash only took one damage, dude.
So Norra one banks the clear stress here. And regen.
I'm not.
This is actually the other thing I was gonna say. So now that Tim is taking the pressure off Norra, she's going to very quickly go back up to almost full health.
Yeah, that's true. But you don't want to be two hull down to start, two hull, two shields.
Mm-hmm.
You're still half dead. And you're just going to keep taking chip damage from Manaroo. The key for Tim is to maintain multiple arcs on that arc. If he can do that, the arc cannot survive. That's why Guri needs to get back in the game ASAP.
She's way too far out of position.
Which
might end up being a great thing, right? Because then she's not taking any damage.
Yeah, if it becomes a Manaroo versus Norra, Nora's fine.
That energy gun, she'll probably boost.
Well, the most that Manaroo can push out is two a turn.
Against Norra, that could be enough, though, right?
Regen.
No, regen is not enough, you're right. Yeah. You need at least three.
See, if you regen, you're literally not taking any damage.
Norra, maybe it's three.
Yeah. He's got to focus her down.
How? How?
She doesn't have
C3PO, R2D2.
If she has target lock.
And if she has a target lock, sorry.
She has to have the target lock.
And she needs to have the target lock and the focus, right?
Yeah. Which is two turns for him to set up.
So just target lock and expertise.
Expertise doesn't work on defense. It's attack.
Yeah, expertise is.
Oh, you're absolutely right.
And not when you're stressed.
No, you're absolutely right. It doesn't work on defense. It's only on attack.
Otherwise, it would be
ridiculous.
Yeah, okay. So this build actually can't use the target lock on defense. Unless you take two turns to do it.
Correct.
Yeah.
So. Oh boy. If that's
another weakness of the expertise setup.
I think Thomas is praying for a 4K right now. If that's a two straight.
Two straight's a bump though.
Yeah. No, two straight is going to clear, I think.
You think it'll clear?
It's hard to say. If it doesn't, I'm just going to blame it on the screen and not my my flying ability. I'm
pretty sure two straight bumps.
No, two straight bumps for sure.
You think so?
Yeah.
I'll bet your Nationals title on it.
That's barely outside range one between them right now.
wait, what do I get if I win?
You get to stay a Nationals champion.
Do I, like, just get your car?
No. Then my wife would be really mad at me if she couldn't go in and play.
That's
anymore.
Fair. I feel like none of you guys would be mad at me if I lost my title.
we wouldn't know what to do with ourselves. We'd be despondent. Who would we look to for strength and support? To aspire to.
This is really
to?
Interesting. Okay, this is the opportunity, buddy. You gotta target lock
defense.
Target lock focus.
Oh, target lock defense. And we gotta barrel roll back, I think.
Maybe.
If he's going for the block on the two straight, he's got to barrel back and, I guess, focus? I don't know, it's tough. Unless he really wants Manaroo.
Does the Protector have a one straight?
Protector does not have a one straight.
Right. There's two. It doesn't even have a one
doesn't
bank.
Doesn't have a one bank. Right. Slow signal is two speed.
Just the hard ones?
Yes. Which Tim's a G and hard one to the left.
I really need to repaint my Protectorate.
Yeah.
Don't like the standard paint job?
So, the standard paint job's okay. I painted it. Looked like ass. And then I stripped it.
Oh, I see.
So now it's
blank.
Well, surprisingly, all of the... What is going on?
Looks like he's going after Manaroo.
You know what? That's not necessarily the wrong call.
If Tim called this with a hard one, though... Did he? Oh.
Impressive.
He's on Debris.
I mean, killing Manaroo does take out that, all those extra focuses that the rest of the team gets.
Well, I mean, we were saying not really, because, yeah, it's just one extra focus that you lose, right? Because she passes the one when she gets, so...
But it also means that Fenn has to start using his actions to focus. He can't rely on barrel rolling and then getting a focus.
That's exactly what Thomas is thinking, which is why I think he's going after Manaroo. Because that focus stack to one.
That's an amazing call by Tim.
Yep.
I have no idea how he made that call.
That's why he's just on fire tonight.
I guess so. I mean, he lit my Karna on fire. It was more of like a Molotov cocktail explosion than a fire.
Yeah. But see, the problem is now, Tim, because you did that hard to the left, I can't gain Alan's title by showing that would have been a block. So now my life is over.
Yeah, so you heard it here first. I get Sumeet's car.
It's a lease, so you can pay the leases.
And his wife will be really mad, yeah. But, you know, I'm willing to make sacrifices, you know?
Ooh. Like, did he get there?
Did he have lock?
He did not have lock, I don't think.
Just a focus.
Yeah. Well, he did have lock.
Oh, he did.
Ooh.
Was it 4 hits?
I don't know. He took them all away, so.
Thanks, Tim.
Yeah.
Thanks for taking the results out of the tray.
Yeah, and that's one evade on Dash. So one, two, three. So it looks like it was... So it was a 4-hit result. Okay.
This is brutal. Yeah.
Oh, that's not what he needed.
I'm not sure.
Did he not have a target lock?
No, he boosted.
Mm.
Oh, no, he has it from previously, the target lock. It was off the board. Focus for 2 hits in the crit, I think.
I'm really curious as to what Thomas's MOV is, because...
Right now, or before into
the... After the Swiss, he had over 1,000. It was huge.
But that's over 6 rounds.
Yeah, over 6 rounds.
He was the only one in quad digits.
It was almost 100 more than the person below him.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think so. I can pull up the exact numbers.
So two evades.
One evade? One evade results. Something.
Do you just put it down to the line? Another? No. So he just lost one ship. And he was all shipless.
Sorry, Adam, which boost? I wasn't really paying attention.
On the dash boost, he's saying he should have just tried to let her stay back there.
I thought he was going to barrel out.
But you know what? Even if he doesn't boost, then Tim just boosts with Fenn, I think.
Oh, man. Yeah, what time is it? Uh-oh.
12:36, it's on the screen.
Great. When does the subway stop running?
1 a.m.
1:30. Depends on what station you want to.
Yeah.
About 1:45.
No, I'm good. Joe's giving me a ride. Big Joe, the champ killer.
Just like Norra on Fenn.
And Big Tim, the other champ killer.
Yep.
Norra on
Fenn. Hey, what is it with you and losing the big white guys?
Focus. Ooh.
Lance overhaul and expertise.
Yeah. This could be big.
Oh, then there's
little blanks. Yeah, no Protectorate.
Holy shoot. No.
That was an Alan Fung roll.
So Tim just said that was an Alan Fung roll, and
hit in the direct kills Fenn.
Not a direct hit. Fenn lives.
I will tell you that that was
major hull breach.
The only thing that would have made that a true Alan Fung roll was that if
that was a direct hit.
That third was a major explosion into a direct hit just for overkill.
Yeah.
Right? That would make it a classic Alan Fung roll.
Why didn't you concord?
You can't.
Because it's only when you're in your forward arc. Yeah. Each other's forward arcs.
Forward arcs?
Yeah, so Concordon couldn't trigger there.
Rewards you for bravery, not for being a foot.
Yeah.
Well, he's in rear arc.
You have to be as Fenn.
He's not in Fenn's face. Fenn's facing this way.
So if Fenn was facing if Fenn was facing his rear arc, he would have had
protectorate. I gotcha.
Ignore Joe. Joe thought the protectorate was backwards.
No, it's not a Seek. It's not a Seek. Or a Sick, whatever they're called.
Alright, this game just changed huge. Yeah. Because, as I was saying earlier, if Fenn does go down, then Fenn is now... Sorry, then it's a lot of weight on Guri chasing a dash all day.
That is it'll be a massive... If he can find a way to take Fenn out, I think that becomes Thomas' game tools at that point.
Oh, well, two.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's fine.
I know, that's on...
Norra?
Yeah. So Norra has no shields and took another damage.
That's fine.
Yeah. Well, now she's gonna...
Because Fenn...
How does he keep the pressure on Fenn, though, while we're still Guri?
She's taking 3 damage on hull.
And no shields.
Yeah, she's no shields.
And that's, major hull breach on Dash? Oh, sorry, on Fenn?
Yeah.
Which doesn't make a difference. When more damage, she dies anyways.
Yeah.
This game just opened wide up, because now Tim has to fly a bit scared with Fenn, and Nora's gonna start regenning. And don't forget, she has vector thrusters, so Guri is not that big of an issue.
Yeah.
Guri should one straight.
Now, could Tim aim to try and take out Norra next turn with Fenn before Fenn dies? Do hard to...
You gotta assume Thomas is going to do a green maneuver to regen.
Yeah, so, but Fenn can
he can't get there.
5 dice.
He can't get there.
Depends on where she goes.
Her 2 boost still doesn't get him there.
If she does a 2 bank towards Guri, then she's out of the way for sure.
Even if she goes 1 straight, he can't get to her without a barrel roll. He needs PTL Fenn, which he doesn't have.
Yeah, Thomas is. I guarantee you, Thomas right now is thinking about the hard 2 right now. No,
with Norra in.
With Norra
in
and hoping.
Dash.
Hoping that Fenn does a K turn.
You could get Fenn. You could get Fenn focus target lock on Norra with Attanni and Manaroo passing the target lock over to Fenn.
No, it's not. Yeah, it's not green.
I think he'll prioritize the regen.
His other option is to do a...
Soft 2.
A soft 2.
Towards Guri.
But Guri's got to do...
Guri loves range 1.
Well, no, but he
might
not when you can barrel roll out.
He might not be looking for the Guri shot. He might be looking for the Fenn Rau shot.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Looking for the Fenn Rau shot on Norra.
I think what Tim has to do is he has to get the hell out with Dash. Like, just completely get out and
hard 3 down.
And
down
just hold for that perfect, clean 4-hit roll on Fenn and just end it right there, right?
Yeah,
and then the game is wide open. Because
I think he has to take his Dash either a hard 2 towards that dial.
I think he's going to do a hard 1 and barrel roll.
This is crazy because... Norra has 3, but like, you're right. I think Fenn might have to turn around and try to finish off Norra.
I don't think he can.
He's gonna open himself up because if. Oh man, this is absolutely wild.
Unless he goes crazy, he can't. Talonrol doesn't get him anything.
How many points is this Manaroo? Manaroo's 33. 35. So he needs to kill Guri, no matter what.
Yeah, but I think if he gets Fenn off the board. It's in his favor, huge.
Oh, absolutely.
He just focuses down Manaroo with HLC, and then he's just got Guri left.
Because Crosby, you know, I just, you know, I try my best. I drink gallons of milk before I hop on the radio. What was I going to say?
I would hard one with Fenn.
You'd hard one with Fenn?
Hard one with Fenn, go after Norra.
Hard one
boost.
Yeah,
hard 2. Hard 1. Yeah, maybe hard 2. You want to make sure that the boost can get you there.
If you want banks with Manaroo, you can pull target the lock and then push.
Turn it to Manaroo, you still get
push the lock to her.
On Norra. You just do a one bank, get the target lock on Norra.
This is the last one. This is the grand finals.
Sorry. And then, get your focus from Guri, and then the pass all that focus target lock goodness to Fenn, who can just 5 dice into Norra.
Oh, that's my thinking. Usually 3%, You're just looking for lubrication at that point.
Yeah, hard 3, hard 2. Get Norra in there.
This is a tense round for Thomas. He's really good.
You can trade Fenn for Norra.
Yeah, go milk a solid.
Exactly. If Fenn's going to die, he's got to take Norra down before he does. Or someone has to take Norra down.
Right? Mm-hmm. If Thomas does a green maneuver with his Norra, it's unlikely that he'll get her in one shot. I mean, it's obviously conceivable with Fenn, but...
I don't know if he's going to see the hard one boost coming, which I think Tim is going to do. Ooh.
Three bang.
He's going to try to get the target lock.
Got her. I think he is going to do the hard one boost.
Yeah. Hard one boost. And that's going
to... Here... Guri might just go for the block. Well, actually, no. Guri should just do it one straight.
Oh, K4 gives him the
free target. Thomas is not actually moving Manaroo.
Who has the upper hand here?
Right now
nobody.
Tim does, but it's not as strong as it was 5 turns ago. Or 3 turns ago even.
So Gary's hoping to be in range 1 of wherever Nora's going. Okay.
I don't think that was the right call. Because if he 2 banks, he could barrel roll out.
Yeah, regen and barrel.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then nothing
about
the
way, but... Oh, man.
Oh, he's going for the block.
Again, I don't think that's the right call.
I think he'll get the block.
He's going to get the regen and C3 kill.
He'll get the block.
So again, he'll have 4 health.
And then he's going to try to finish off that shot.
Right?
Ooh, one bang.
Yep.
Here comes the one hard boost.
Still gets his regen, but it's going to be a 5-day shot with no modification whatsoever. Well, I guess C3 kill. No modification on defense whatsoever.
But this is fine. Like, this is what Thomas wants. He wants to be able to shoot Fenn, kill him.
Yeah, because then he's going to get a range one
shot. There's still an hour left. He could kill Guri.
You know what? If Fenn Rau gets that shot on Norra, he could very well remove her before she shoots.
That was the right call. Yeah.
Okay, so now he's going to have...
He's going to barrel roll back.
He's also going to have a dash shot.
Yeah, dude, this is the last match.
He could very well block.
No, he's not... I don't think he cares for the block. I think... This is smart for Thomas. He wants the unobstructed shot.
Yep.
And he's praying to God that Fenn right now does not do too straight.
I think he's going to focus target lock.
Yeah, he has expertise at the back, but he's only... Oh my god! You're right.
Mm-hmm. Alliance overhaul and expertise. That's how he got the damage on defend last time.
Oh.
It was crit.
Was that another
one? Or some of it. Yeah, she regen, yeah.
Good call, Resonator 2.
That's what I said 5 minutes ago.
That's what Sumeet said 5 minutes ago. I just haven't been listening.
It doesn't count when I say it.
No, it always counts when you say it.
So, here's the question. What is on that friend now?
I think with the target one, I think it's hard.
I want to see what... Yeah, what's he going to do?
Oh, if he barrel rolls to...
I know, that's what I was saying, right?
No,
like, if he barrel rolls...
I don't want them open.
The hard one is a block.
He's scared of the K-turn.
And then...
Oh, he's boosting.
Oh, okay.
That's not...
So just spell the end of Fenn Rau?
No. Because if he pushes for a focus, if Fenn does the hard one, he's going to target lock him.
I think Fenn does the 2 here.
I mean, let's be honest, Thomas is a better dash player than all of us
put
combined,
together. Yeah,
so
let's like not say, yeah, exactly.
Even if this move didn't make sense for like this immediate situation, he probably has...
He has a plan.
Has something in mind for the next turn.
He has an HLC shot.
Do you boost in?
Yeah, he boosts into...
You have to, because Guri gets the focus anyway. And he has a target lock
and
enter.
Okay, and now he's obstructed as well.
Oh, I don't know if he has a shot.
Yeah, I think he does.
I don't think he has it.
He doesn't.
Yeah.
It's close.
He does.
It's close.
He does.
It's hard to tell from here, guys.
Yeah, we're going to need measuring. I think he gets the front edge of it.
I think he gets his front corner.
Yeah.
But. All right, C3PO, do your job.
How many hull does... Right. Okay.
So the most he can mitigate is 1.
with 3PO. Well, actually, he could always guess one evade. Depends on how many hits Fenn rolls.
He could get three. He could. Oh wait, no, he doesn't have a focus token.
No, he does. Guri.
Yeah, the front.
No, I mean Norra does.
They're gonna have to get a judge on this.
Yeah.
There's no. You can't call this.
It looks like it's in from a laser.
Yeah, but the laser's not exactly precise. It's depending on the angle you have it on.
Whoops.
Judges are there. I don't know if he has the range one, though.
He just nudged him out of position.
Oh, he just nudged him back in.
Yeah.
I would say it looked like it was to me, but oh boy, is that.
They're proxying. A shield and three hull. Lucas? I know you're smarter than this. It's in the top right.
That he used all of his energy on the match versus you?
Yeah, Lucas, we gotta revisit that match at some point.
See, this is why you gotta be careful. It's not anymore.
You've gotta use a longer ruler to actually test that.
Were they testing arc or were they testing range?
Arc.
Well, I think it's definitely not range 1.
Oh yeah, it might be range 2.
It's range 1 for Norra, though.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Nora's gonna wreck it.
If it's range 2, it's, he only gets 3 guys.
Oh, I think Graham ordered it.
Yeah, range 2.
Yeah, it's definitely range 2.
Yeah, spin lock. For that hit eyeball?
Yeah, but here's the thing, right?
Don't spin.
Well, he's got 2 to spin.
No, he's got 2. He doesn't matter.
Oh,
shh, don't tell anyone.
He still has a dash shot.
Alan got,
so it's 3 hits?
Alan got major explosion, direct hit it.
Three field for one, so he lost his shield.
I didn't hear what he called.
He called zero. He called zero. Mitigated it to 1.
Fenn ruined my day, but yeah, Guri ruined. Helped ruin my day.
Help?
Huh?
Also, his. No. I'm almost positive his dash shot is unobstructed.
Gallo.
It was
following
range
the arc
one.
Is not range 1. That's what the judge ruled, which I think is.
Is right, based on the new rules. Yeah, that's Dash's HLC shot for 4.
Jesus.
This
beauty. And that should be unobstructed.
Is a game changer.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, that's Fenn Rau.
Okay.
Blusters and this thing, he still goes. Poop. I think Thomas just won the game. We'll see what happens though. Tim Biss will pull it up.
Cam, I'm always up for a rematch with you, man. Epic Games. No, Gallo, you don't understand. He's at range 1 of the ship, but you have to be at range 1 following your arc, right?
Not for Fenn's ability.
Yes, it is.
No. Yeah, so for Fenn's ability...
Fenn's ability is at range 1, but...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But Concord Dawn is arc.
What is it?
But actually,
on who?
Norra. It looks like on Norra, yeah.
That is big, but she can flip it.
Yep. And she doesn't need actions for expertise.
Actually, wait, no, you're right. Gallo's right.
What?
Gallo's right. Fenn's ability, pilot ability, just needs to be range 1, it's not arc.
Yeah.
It's just range 1.
You're at range
1.
Oh,
no, but here's the thing, Gallo, the attack.
Yeah.
Right? He didn't have range 1 in arc. He had range 1.
Yeah, it's.
Not in an attack.
That's an interesting point.
But I think I would make the argument that if he was a turret, it would have worked. But he's a forward arc fighter, and his
Gallo?
Forward arc was range 2.
No, because
it's auto thrusters thing.
It's if the ship is in range 1, not if the ship is in range 1 in arc.
Oh, Gallo, good point then. Maybe
Gallo,
we should double check that.
Gallo, you.
Why has no one pulled out the phone to check this?
Gallo, you're probably right. Like, I think rules is written. You are right. I do wonder if it's been FAQ'd, because I don't think that's what the spirit of his pilot ability is, but you are right. Based on the text, you are right.
I could just I'm only inferring it based off of auto thrusters that they clarified it with the range,
yeah,
in arc, out of arc. That's the only thing I can assume.
Nothing to do with arc.
No, I understand that, but I'm saying, like, the attack he made was range 2.
Yeah, but...
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but he should roll 4.
I get it. I agree with him. Like, yeah. Rules is written, it makes sense. But I'm saying that what you just said, the theory...
Oh, it's good.
You know what I mean? That would mean that he gets his ability at range 1 and 2.
Yeah.
But his whole ship design is to be in range 1.
Yeah. Yeah, you're.
It is two different range checks.
Yeah.
One is for the shock, the other is for.
Yeah, you guys are probably right. It's
who
okay.
knows? Who knows? Maybe we can hope for an FAQ on that thing.
That said, would it have mattered?
No.
Yeah, I don't think it would have mattered.
No, he was dead. I think the four hits.
There was enough damage in there that it didn't matter.
Yeah.
That means Tim should have all the extra attack things.
Yeah.
Well, he rolled the extra attack, right?
No.
He rolled three.
And he attacked.
Yeah, Gallo, we're in agreement. We're in agreement. You're good, man. Don't worry.
It might have mattered. He might have been able to kill Norra. It might have been 5 days.
Oh, yeah. It might have been.
But it still doesn't make sense that...
Well,
like,
it still wasn't enough. Anyways, one extra hit.
No,
it could have been a crit, I guess. Is it me? Is this me?
Can I help you? Do you want to look in the way that I'm typing?
Does it say you may roll an extra die, or you must?
No, we just add an additional result.
No, Gal's right.
Yeah, I completely agree with him. He is right. I don't think it, like, doesn't make sense, sort of thing.
Oh, man. This is...
Did he... hard?
No, he's straighted. This is... Tim does not want to give up on the Norra chase. This is...
Well, maybe he's going to continue it with Manaroo.
Manaroo is not going to be able to push the
no,
damage.
No, but Nora's going to get back up to full shields, and then you're in a pickle.
Yeah.
Because then all he needs to do is kill Manaroo.
Yeah.
And then you're boned. Because Dash is still at full HP. Or, sorry, not full, but not at half.
So,
damage sensor stays up?
Just so you guys know, Fenn Rau's ability says May, so the fact that he didn't roll the extra die is just a missed opportunity.
Oh.
Fadio Kane is, it's the judge, so they can't hear us talking.
Still. That was a nice read on Dash.
Like, by Thomas or by Tim?
By Tim.
No, because she can barrel roll. Right? He should be chasing Norra. Like, why even bother with Dash?
Barrel roll.
The dumb one talking is Joe.
I just got my eyes, someone's eyes rolled at me. I feel it's assault.
Good. I'm glad you felt it. Who?
Jake Master, that's what
it's
like that.
So, gorilla stance.
Power stance.
Oh no.
Focus?
So, he didn't focus because he doesn't want to get black market size tools because Thomas realizes how close this game is getting.
Yeah.
Right? He realizes that if he can keep Dash above half, he can actually win this game.
In an hour.
He will allow Dash to get below half once Norra is full on shields again. I don't know if he flipped the...
He hasn't flipped it yet.
The damage sensor ray? No?
No.
That's balls.
You're attacking too fast. I can't actually keep up.
Long story short, Norra took no damage. Mm. Or maybe one, I don't know. This is a crazy game.
Mm.
I'm so glad I lost.
I could have stayed in one more round and been happy.
Why?
Because of the way I lost.
Was it on stream?
To cluster bombs
on
stream.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to watch it in slow-mo.
Do it.
The entire hour and 15.
I hope you watch the next game where I just mock your hair for an hour.
I don't care if it's 2.5 hours
you
that I have to go through.
You just watch the first round because that's where we can literally see Joe's heartbreak.
When Don rolls those
double hits and crits,
those cluster mine dice, I'm gonna make sure I put the video into like 1/8 speed slow mo, just so I can just savor the moment, you know.
Well, there's a lot of them, so enjoy.
Okay, so now does Guri go left or right? I think she goes right and goes after Norra.
All right, if he goes left, he's you're never gonna catch Dash.
No.
And Dash is just gonna roll up on.
I feel like Dash is gonna three bank and put the pressure back on Manaroo.
Oh yeah, Manaroo's. Manor is not going to last.
No.
The only thing he has going for her is Dash can't target off. And Dash doesn't want to target off because he doesn't want to get Black Market Session Tools.
Mm. Oh, Slicers?
Fjernay, don't give him any sympathy, man. No, look, he's literally pointing at what you wrote right now.
Because you're so mean to me, Alan.
Are you? Oh, there's no God.
Okay, good.
Anyone who might be offended by that, I will put out his mailing address later.
Oh, wait.
He's a little one straight target, left focus on Guri, maybe?
If he bangs, this could be huge. Like, Trump huge.
What do you mean if he bangs?
Like if Dash banks, because no auto thrusters. He's literally right behind him now. Yeah, oh, fuck. Not even here. He didn't even have to bank anymore.
Yeah, one bank.
He's trying to protect Manaroo. Oh, no. He's just trying to get a shot.
Yeah, he's going for a shot.
Yeah. Belma, I don't know who you are, but, like, you're pretty awesome. Oh. Yeah, you're awesome.
Yeah.
That
yes, sensor's down, finally.
So yep. Two shields on the right.
And damage sensor is fixed.
This one,
he gets actions back.
Hard red.
No actions except for the one on the card.
He wishes he could have barreled,
except the one on damage cards. Okay. Oh. So you can only fix damage cards twice.
Yet no thrusters. Boost.
Beautiful.
Doesn't even need to boost, I think.
But the thing is now...
Is that range one?
The thing is now is...
Straight boost. Focus.
I think he focused. Oh, he's no. Right, why did he target lock?
Why not?
He's Manaroo.
Oh, right.
Yeah, he's not slicing.
But he was out of range.
No, he wasn't. He just target locked him. And, yep, there we go.
Did he push and focus, or did he not push?
He can't afford... Well, actually, there he could have afforded to...
To push
because maybe the one straight on Guri would push her out of range too.
Yeah,
but
I think so.
Right now he's hinging. Right. Oh my lord! Again.
One hit. One of eight.
Oh
from Guri.
My god! You should have. Oh man.
Focus
yeah,
been,
but that,
focus
that
been
could have
been four.
That could have been three damage
yeah,
on Manaroo.
Focus would have been four.
Oh my lord! Is Manaroo full health?
No. Yes.
She lost all her shields.
Oh, right. Yeah, I gotcha. She has washed out.
Oh.
Did she
again.
Back a dash?
No, he's trying to get this biage. Oh, that might be...
Range 3.
This might... Oh, you better hope this isn't obstructed.
Might be.
Oh, no. That's not what you want. That's so not what you want.
Yeah.
Roll those greens, buddy.
Who are you cheering for?
Just call zero.
I'm cheering for Tim.
Oh.
Hence, that's not what you want.
I'm not sure what's happening.
I know. Oh man, I'm getting sick. Again. Fate of Kane, he's also trying to deny Dash the shot of forced barrel. Yes, I think that is true. But... Man, Thomas lucked out that round because he probably learned his lesson.
Yeah, he's in a focus.
About the target lock, and he's not taking too much pain so far. Oh my lord.
Windshield off that, Laura. But she can just get back, so he's got a swing dash in with the free bank. Get him back into the fight and start plugging.
Hard
focusing down.
Probably. This is such a tough
Norra. The three bank travels for him, though.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's what Norra does, though.
I'm still not convinced it's better than the PTL version. He's been doing greens the whole time anyways.
Yeah.
So why not just use PTL?
Yeah. That was the...
Is she still...
Well, you know, with PTL, you wouldn't be getting the...
We don't actually know.
Oshawa?
Nice.
Yeah, I asked him earlier.
Oshawa has some
ridiculously
has some
players.
Aces, yeah. I feel good. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh my god. Is
so
Gus
we gotta
is,
go up and
is
adopt.
Gus's master?
We gotta go up and adopt all of the schwa because these dudes are legit. Thomas is a phenomenal player.
These guys don't come out to bruise though. They don't come out to the.
No?
Oh, they should.
Yeah, they should.
Yeah, I played it.
Even on the PTL league. Like,
Tim was
just running it by themselves.
Yeah, these guys are awesome.
I played
they're
against Gus
too.
Earlier.
I heard that dude called like 15 times from stage. It felt like,
oh yeah, because he was always smoking. But
there was one time where he was late for a date. Or he was waiting at the table when he was supposed to be.
It's a good call by Tim, though. That gets Manaroo really far out of Dash's range. Maybe he's trying to force a PTL.
How does Guri still not have damage on her?
Oh, no. Don't do it, Tim. Don't do it.
No.
He's trying to block Norra.
Yeah, but what end?
Go and get the regen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go and get the C-3PO.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can't stop those. You stop with the focus.
Yeah, exactly, but if you don't block her, you get a shot at her.
But now Guri can come.
That is really true.
She's going to barrel, but now he's getting no focus. Oh, yeah, Guri will get focus.
Barrel.
Anyway, focus. He's on debris, so he can't barrel now. That's on debris.
I don't know if he's on.
No,
he's fine. He wasn't locked in.
I think he focuses here.
Yeah, Matt, we've gone up to the Schwa once or twice. They start running tourneys up there, and it's an amazing time. So we send raiding parties out to the Schwa all the time now.
Is that World's Glide?
Yeah, it's so good. Such a great event.
And Brew Wizards?
Yeah.
So good.
Brew Wizards? I think I played a guy from the Schwa today, Justin.
Yeah.
He was sitting next to you.
He's from Port Hope.
Oh, yeah. He plays up there.
Took him like an hour and a half to get in here.
Oh, okay.
So
not as far as the guys that came from Buffalo or St. Catharines or whatever, right?
Oh, there were guys from Buffalo?
So quickly.
Yeah. Came
so
up with focused. The Projeskis.
Oh, okay.
Did he not barrel roll with Guri?
He focused.
Roll would have gotten him the focus anyways.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Wouldn't
have. No.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Did
he not barrel roll with Guri?
No.
He didn't.
He's fine.
I guess he expected me to bank.
No, this is good for Tim. He's throwing
shot,
six dice at a one agility ship.
Yeah. He was going to have five health left. Or no, only three.
So that was another regen.
That was another regen, but this is a good opportunity to kill Norra here.
Norra can't kill Manaroo before Manaroo kills Norra.
No, Dash with Norra might be able to.
Can Dash get
do 1-4.
Why?
I'm not sure why he did that.
No, that's...
Oh, 1-4.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
He's gonna have He's gonna have to barrel roll boost. Or boost barrel roll. Okay, he's got it.
Now he's far enough away that he can push.
He's got the roll. Okay, yeah. Distances seem way bigger on the screen.
Yeah.
So if we sound like idiots, it's just Joe.
Joe's not here.
Is he gonna push with the focus? Yes, he is. Because
he's on top of the lock. Thank God.
Top banner's off center.
Interesting. Oh no, yeah, he target locked Manaroo again.
Yep.
Damn it.
You know, he's...
That's big.
Oh. He gets focus, so...
Yeah, it's still, that's still a hit and crit.
Yeah.
Let's see what it is. Don't be blinded. Mm-hmm. Please don't be blinded.
No, direct.
That's not much better.
This...
Because now Dash the finisher.
Dash finisher.
It's direct hit.
Holy cow.
Yeah, it was direct hit, yeah.
This is something else. He needs perfect dice. Mm-hmm. She's dead.
Him. She's gone.
Incredible.
Guri's gone.
Incredible.
Wow.
For the record, I did not doubt that one straight for a second.
Yeah, none of us doubted that one straight when we saw it revealed. And that's why he's 9-0 so far on his way to be 10-0. The two hits.
Oh man.
Was that two of eight? No.
Hey.
One of eight.
Just so you guys all know, like, this game is going to time. So grab your Red Bull and get ready to laugh at Graham as he, like, withers in pain.
Well, actually, no, because now Guri's
there's someone in the chat asking about the open.
Yeah. Devin, do you want to talk about the open since I think it's your jam?
I think it was called.
Yeah.
Called
Tim's calling it.
Tim called it.
And he's done.
That's it.
Tim's done.
Oh, thank God.
It's like
God.
Tim music's over.
Oh, and
it's like
Tim
is Tim's calling
Tim
it. He's conceded. Guess he doesn't want to go through 45 minutes of running it. Okay. That was a hell of a match.
Thanks for sticking with us. Joe sucks.